What's going on, guys? We are back with some more Assassin's Creed Mirage.
Monks, friend, I may have something you would be interested in. Come closer.
What can I do for you?
This is about what I can do for you. Did Kong ask you to enter a warehouse?
Just say what you have to say.
That Kong is always trying his luck. Well, it's his lucky day, because I happen to know where it is. All I need is something in return.
Tell me what you know.
Follow the road, cross the bridge on the right. You'll see the warehouse on your left, past the river.
That narrows it down. Thank you.
Jeez, yeah, it looks like a fork. That's not where I'm looking to get in. Yeah, maybe I can get through the backside on.
Boss Kong mentioned. I need to find out more about this harbor master. Letter to the harbor master. He let a hairpin slip through their fingers, and someone is not happy. There is a scent on this letter, and a familiar symbol. El Kululu. Looks like the harbor master is part of the order.
Back. But I'll be waiting.
I'll keep an eye out for you.
We'll be ready if we are needed. There goes my stomach. I'll dismember you slowly.
What the?
Yeah. No.
That's fucking it.
I need your help, my friend.
Is that a problem? You hear that Javid is in trouble. Maybe I can be the next part of a matter.
Rather you than me. Whose head do you think will roll next?
Wait, just a...
Shut up.
List of exotic foreign goods seized. Most from out of Baghdad. There are Kong's things. Vases and some expensive tea leaves. This should be what Kong needs.
Hold it there. Hey, pay for your sins.
on.
Instructions to search any and all foreign goods. For an artifact. An ancient Chinese hairpin, specifically. This all starts at the harbor. The harbor master has set up this blockade for foreign wares, especially for ancient artifacts from the east. There is nothing more here. The harbor master is waiting.
Yeah, I've been recording for a long time, so yeah, that's where I'm gonna call it. I hope y'all enjoyed the good one, and I'm out.